nice weather, spectacular. Nevertheless, Skopje, off we go.
Back home, they don't know me back home. They want me to believe it.
Are you mad at me?
No.
I'm sorry.
It's nice and quiet.
I'm sorry. Now, why Skopje? Because it's Macedonia and there is an awesome layover. There's an awesome layover in Serbia. So I get to visit two countries. Two countries for just the price of one. And also apparently in Macedonia, apparently there's the best caves in Europe. All of Europe. I don't know who ranked it, but anxious to find out. And the food. I'm sorry to all you vegetarian, vegan people. I respect you, but man, they do like their meat, and so do I, sadly. Sorry about that. We're taking the train today to go to Schiphol Airport because it's rush hour, and there's gonna be five of us traveling, four of us, and it's a bit crowded in one tiny car. We arrived, and now we're off to departures three. We're checked in, and now it's customs. We're at the Aspire lounge. I couldn't get into the KLM lounge because even though I'm platinum level status, I wasn't flying with KLM, so they didn't let me in. But now I went to the Aspire lounge instead. Shame. The app said I could have gone in. Shame, KLM. To the gate. The gate closes in about 15 minutes. Hello. We're about to lift off, finally going towards the runway, and it's off to Dublin.
Finally, he got in the car.